So this is all the songs I have written so far. 1, 2, 3.
Time for me. just don't know how. But when I finally do, I'll have the time to work on myself through this mental climb. And it's been so long since I've actually been impressed, so I guess maybe I can confidently say I'm depressed. And now that I'm going away, finally hear me say that I never knew I could be so fucking terrified of the concept of going to therapy. In this world of mine, it's all fake. But still, even then, all my aspirations are fake. And I can't believe that I can be happy unless I'm doped up, at least to me, you see. I'm gone, I'm already too far away. I've always been a coward, that's what you'd say. But I'm just not ready to face my problems, so I'm gonna go ahead and knock on them. And I already hurt you all too bad, so now that I'm leaving, you can be not sad. And I'm already aloft, so now seems to be the time to tell me to fuck off. Because I'm leaving you all. Please don't go. And when the times get tough, I'll know I'd make it more rough. And I'd make it much worse too. If you won't miss me, then I won't miss you. Wide and far in my old 97 car. You know, the one where you ripped up my seats. And when I was with you, I felt complete. But now I'm leaving you all. I'll try to go. And when the times get tough, I'll remember I wasn't good enough. And I'll pretend that you're crying too. You won't miss me, but I might miss you. Through the mental fog, I might one day update my blog. But until then, you'll never see that I'm so fucking sorry. And I'm trying hard not to play the victim card or bring up anxiety or make a joke about blaming society for me leaving you all. I'll try to call. And when the time gets up, I'll remember when I could steal your stuff and you wouldn't get mad about what I did. But that was so long ago, who do I kid? You will hate me the same for toying with you in this little game. And I'm sorry you don't care, but if I could, I'd fix a disrepair. It's time for me to bid adieu. You don't miss me, but I fucking miss you. Thank you. I drove a bit far just to go to my local bar so that I could see a being of true beauty, and I mean, she's very cute, and she's blunt.
Fuck, I fucked that one up. Fuck.
To get to the local bar, but now that I see I'm in the presence of a beauty, and I mean she's very cute, she's blonde, so not very stupid, and I have a blend too.
Fuck, god damn it, I can't play the riff and...
And she's very cute, and she's blonde too, so she's not as stupid. And I have a plan to get with this girl Diane. We talked for a while, she had quite a smile. I didn't believe what she said when she said she was bad in bed. Finally, at last, I won't let her pass. She's got a thing of quite mass. She has quite the ass.
Oh, fuck, that went so bad! Alright, what was the next one? The next one is... go straight from that to gay point. Alright. I need a pick for this one. Baby, baby, baby! Hi, that was the one. That was the country one. Yep, I kept it short and sweet. I decided I didn't want to write any more lyrics to it because it would just get very vulgar and it would just make no sense. It would just be all about that. So I gave up with the entire room chanting, "We want to fuck her in the ass," because, you know, that's a bit icky. That's a lot of people, too. Okay, now we're going to do Gay Boy. I love you.
I'll just
do the normal one.
I wrote the song for my brother back. He's the kind of man who takes dick in the ass. He lived in Frisco in his early 20s. Yes, to me, that's hella funny. I feel bad for his famous skin. It was shredded too far and too thin. He told me he'd live his life his way. And if you couldn't tell,
and if you could, he's coming.
it. Don't let me begin. Just because he's gay doesn't mean he's any worse in any way. He's still my brother, though I've been kicking today.
One's good night. Do I play good night? Yes or no? Okay, I love you. I'm sorry, you were far away. I can hear you. I love you. Is this it? This is it. I've been using pseudo lyrics because I forgot the last bit, so I'm going to actually use the official lyrics. Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's all of them.